dum 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 dum. This film Dombivli Return is a cross section of a middle class Marathi manus who stays in Dombivli, a Dombivli suburb in Mumbai, and it is talking about middle class morals and ethics, and also about a power. If he gets a power, what character he's shown?
We had an equal, a visualization of the film when we started. So that helped me as an actor. It is very difficult to write this kind of films, and it is so well written that everybody flows in the film. Again, to understand the psyche of the man was a different journey for me as an actor.
Playing Ujwala, a middle-class Maharashtrian woman who has been very content living at home, being the queen of her domain, taking care of the house, a wonderful husband, a very secured life in her own way. So you played this typical character, but along the film, you see the woman is not about what she is, but what is in his mind at the moment. It sounds very complicated, but it didn't turn out as complicated because we have a wonderful director.
The metaphor of the film when we started is you dip your head into the water and you become breathless, and when you take out, you just want to breathe. So that's what happened with the audience, I think. That's why. So that feel is very important.
Most important factor of the festival is that you groom the audiences.
Oh yes, in fact, yes. Now I would definitely like to thank Mami personally, because as I said, the screening, yes, is important, but the feel, the effort that we have put in for last 8-10 months suddenly got fulfilled. At least I have come to that level that yes, whatever we felt or whatever we wanted has been achieved.